Call the meeting to order. At this time, I'd like to call on Commissioner Griner, and we also have some special guests with us as well this evening. We've got Commissioner Griner's children that's with us that's going to lead us in the pledge. Mr. Griner is going to lead us in the invocation.
Dear Lord, just thank you for allowing us to live in a country that we can govern ourselves and allow people to have the ability to govern each other, Lord, and just give us your wisdom to help us make the right decisions for our county and state and country, Lord, that we can honor and glorify your name with our actions, Lord, and just watch over us and lead us and guide us in the direction you want us to go, and just help us to do the things for you that will positively impact Lowndes County. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you very much.